Well, welcome back. I'm out here at BurgerFi with General Manager Brent Slack. They've got some awesome burgers. I have had them. They are so, so good. But first, we're going to start and we're going to talk a little bit about the owner. Pretty cool story you said.
Yeah. We're a franchise group for BurgerFi. Our owner is actually Mike Miller. We have the Mike Miller wall behind me. He played professional ball for over 20 years, won championships with the Miami Heat in 2012-2013.
Wow.
And that's actually where he found out about BurgerFi. BurgerFi started down in South Florida. So he's, you know, loved the burgers like most everyone does and decided to get involved, and here we are today.
Oh my gosh, that is really, really cool. I didn't know that. That is very interesting. And speaking of today, holidays are going on, so do you have, I know you have your new shake. We'll start with that. Tell me a little bit about the shake.
All right, well, we have a picture of it right behind me. It's the candy apple gingerbread shake. So the name gets you off the jump.
Yeah.
But we take our vanilla custard, pour in some ginger snaps. We have a candy apple mix that goes in there.
Okay.
And it's awesome. It's perfect for the holidays.
Yeah.
It's also one of our St. Jude shakes. So a dollar from every shake goes to St. Jude. And BurgerFi thus far has raised, I think, over $160,000 for St. Jude.
Wow.
So it's a big company-wide project that's you know, doing great things.
Yeah, very, very cool. So you definitely have to get a shake now. I mean, it's for a good cause. You got to try one out, you know. What other holiday specials do you have going on?
Well, we have our gift card promotion. So for every $25 in gift cards that you buy, you get a $5 bonus buck. And you can include that in your gift card or you can keep it for yourself. But it's free money, you know.
Okay.
For every $25, you get a $5 gift card. So come on out and make, you know, great stocking stuffers for the holidays.
Yeah, that's not too bad. Definitely a deal there. And for folks who don't know where you're located, you have two restaurants here. So tell me where they are so that we can get people coming out here.
All right. Well, we have this location. It's out at Fayette Mall. 141 Rojay Drive is the address. We share a parking lot with the movie theater. Our second location is down on campus. It's a corner of Rose and Avenue of Champions. So it's right there in the mix if you're, you know, down there for game day or just want to stop in, come in and see us.
Very nice. And remind the viewers one more time what your hours are. Maybe they're out shopping today and want to swing by.
Sunday through Thursday, we open from 11 to 10 o'clock. And then on Friday, Saturday, we stay open 11 a.m. to 11 p.m.
Okay, very cool.